So hi guys, welcome back to our channel. And today's video I harvest again some veggies there. It's beans and some tomato and paprika. So and next I'm going to Greg's house. Get some tomatoes. Chilies also, you need to put the freezer. But you see guys, it's all ripe. So today is my third harvest here in the Greg's house. So maybe next week or next 4 days, I harvest some chilies again. Oh my god, it's hard to get, but all here is cracked now. It's too much ripe. Oh my god, my hair. Oh my god, guys, it's hard. Super wet. But next year, we don't put Beck's house because we go to Indonesia for vacation for 2 months. Me, my husband, and Lynn. Okay. Oh my god, look, my hair! Oh my god. I get some chilies. I put in the freezer. My god, it's super hard. This is jalapeno orange. Dip also some fish pepper. Hot apple. Then make some jalapeno orange. I get some also that, and then paprika is not much because it's not ripe yet. Some of them is not ripe yet. That is all. I think I need to put some water because it's like hanging. And I get from today beans. It's a lot of beans. I think I cook tomorrow some sinigang, then I put beans. Then I have tomato. Yeah, this is sweet. I try one. I'm hungry. So better just have this one and hot apple and chilies. Yeah. So guys, don't forget to subscribe our channel.